Run the code online or download from codegive.com, link in the description below. Title: A Guide to Common Python Syntax Errors and How to Fix Them. Introduction. Python is a powerful and versatile programming language known for its simplicity and readability. However, like any other programming language, Python code can sometimes throw errors due to incorrect syntax. In this tutorial, we'll explore some of the most common syntax errors in Python and discuss how to fix them with illustrative code examples. Missing colon, smiley face, description, for statements like if, else, elif, for, while, and defining functions or classes, a colon is required to indicate the beginning of the block. Example: fix. Missing indentation. Description: Python uses indentation to define blocks of code. Forgetting to indent code properly within a block results in a syntax error. Example: fix. Mismatched parentheses, brackets, or braces. Description: forgetting to close parentheses, brackets, or braces can lead to syntax errors. Example: fix. Incorrect string quotation. Description: strings in Python can be enclosed in either single or double quotes. Mixing them up or forgetting to close them can result in syntax errors. Example: fix. Misspelled keywords. Description: misspelling keywords like if, elif, else, for, while, def, class, etc., leads to syntax errors. Example: fix. Conclusion. Syntax errors are common when writing Python code, especially for beginners. Understanding these common errors and knowing how to fix them is crucial for writing clean and error-free code. By following the examples provided in this tutorial, you'll be better equipped to identify and resolve syntax errors in your Python programs. ChatGPT.